Alright, Lambert Zerker time. Sniper rifle's probably not the best thing, but if I can get a shot off... No, it's not gonna work.
Looks like her ribs opening. Okay, that's gotta be a weak spot.
Alright. So there's two versions of this Lambent Berserker. First version obviously is what we're seeing now.
Wait until her ribs open.
And then oh good, one of my guys is using the boom shot. Whoa. This is gonna take a while, guys. It took a while just on normal. It took a while. On insane, for sure. And then the second version is where we're gonna see the Berserker spill Lambent in lines. Kind of like Tron, and if you cross it, you'll die. Kind of like Tron. Well, in normal, you just get hurt a lot, but I would imagine I'm insane, you just die. That would probably be the appropriate penalty. So figuring out how to deal with that is going to be fun. Okay, figured it out. This is my third attempt. Okay, here we go. Figure the best idea to avoid crossing lines, Ghostbuster style, so to speak, is to really just stick, keep the Lambent and yourself. Keep the Lambent between, Keep the cylinder-like building in between you and the Lambent. He can't run through it. And by the time he makes lines in an area that's close to you, by the time you circle all the way around, he'll be gone. They don't stay there forever, see? So, like, they made that line right there. By the time we get to the other side, he'll be gone. So, and then, as far as your buddies go, I just pretend they're not even there. It is useless trying to go out and save them every time. It just gets you in more trouble, They go down so many times, it's ridiculous. Kind of the same concept. I treat them like the lines. I'll get to them. Whoa! Yeah, you don't want to get caught with that splash damage either. I just wait till I make. They go all the way around. I'll pick them up. I just pick one up. I might as well pick up another. Move! Asshole! Okay, that line stayed out there a little bit longer than. Okay. We get him to come over here. And go run for it. Over here. Alright. So far so good. Oh, he sucks. So he doesn't his ribcage doesn't open up as much as it did in that first part. Let's see if I can get some nades on him to. Still shooting, cause who knows? Maybe these bullets are still affecting him, just not as much as Let me make my way through that. This is not a good spot to be in. Okay, there we go. Hell no. Y'all are right next to that thing. Bait him to come this way, and then... pick up one of these guys.
Fight through the pain.
I thought he was gonna go pick up. Fine.
I wouldn't do this to you. Maybe I would. Need a hand.
Where is he at? I was flirting with fate there for a second. Got caught on that side. May not have the most exciting strategy for this, but it's working. Just gotta stick to it. Slowly chop him down.
Losing blood.
Come on, I'm shooting. Oh, I'm good still. Crap, I don't want to run this way. There we go. I meant to say I didn't want to flip that way. I usually flip towards the building, but... Berserker came at me in a weird angle. I played Horde mode and one of these things were in it. That was fun. My whole team got wiped out except for me. And I was there fighting this Berserker by myself. Between cars. And I found a boom shot and got lucky and hit him right in the abdomen right when his rib cage opened up. It's pretty epic. Oh shit, that was close. Alright. Oh. For a second there, it looked like I picked up the werewolf. Wheelbarrow. Barrel roll. Watch out. Almost wish games sometimes like this would revert back to like old school games where you have like a health bar to at least give me an idea how close we are to putting this thing down. You're getting some good shots on it, you can hear it. Cause when you oh shit! That was close. Almost had to do that all over again. Cause it kinda hear it sounds like headshots when you hit them. In that abdomen area. Oh. Yeah, I need to stop flirting with that. Be smart. Be smart! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I can't revive you. Okay. Where are we at?
Get up!
Oh, nice. See, if I would've known. Noon. Making up my own words. If I would have known, I just needed a couple more shots. I wouldn't have waited. So yeah, I died total 3 times.
How was it for you?
Not bad.
Are we done here?
Come on, Baird, we got a job to do. Really, I just had to learn not to cross those lines as I suspected.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
Too hard.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island? That's how. More Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant Navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to build a tanker.
Can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.